So before I do that, I'm gonna just show you a little bit around my man cave here. So, because you always wanted to know what it's like where I live. So I'm doing this on my laptop, so bear with me. So you can see, this is my cub's place. There's a lot of cub stuff here. Some pictures there from vacations I've been on. I'm gonna come over this way and figure out what I'm doing. And more cub stuff. A lot of cub stuff, actually. I have a signature Ernie Banks baseball somewhere. Going all the way around the room. I gotta pick this up a little higher. You can see that I'm missing half of my drywall. When we got the really bad rain, my basement flooded. And so we had to rip out all the drywall. Let's keep going here. That's a weight bench that I use quite often, as you can tell. And that's about it. So, that's my gamer's chair that I use because I sit in the chair for a long time. So, now it's time for the actual unboxing. Let me put this back down. Let me get the box. Alright, so, it's a pretty big box. That's a good sign. Could fit a lot of Woot monkeys in here. Get our box cutter. This is so exciting. Okay. Alright, so get rid of this stuff. And we have a bag with a question mark. I guess I can put things in the bag. Because there's nothing in there. Alright, first thing I got is this. Let's see what it is. Ice shot glasses. Pour in your favorite shot and enjoy. Well, I guess I'll be having shots of lemonade or something like that. I don't know why it says ice shot glasses, but that's what that is. Okay. Something in the bag. Let's check this out. Remember, this is not a toy. Looks like a t-shirt. Let's see what we got here. Let me put the box down for that. It's... There you go. New York Giants football. Looks like a woman's shirt. And I'm not a Giants fan or a woman, but there you go. Size... Oh, it says 36 bucks. Women's team apparel. Size medium. There you go. Somebody can use that. Next. Oh, look at this. Okay, we have Classic Fit Memory Foam Skechers. Designed for medium foot shapes. All day comfort, easy flexibility. Look at that. Not bad. $10 for everything, remember. It's black, so it goes with everything. And it's kind of like a medium size, so hopefully that will fit. If not, I will give it to the person who's wearing the Giants shirt. Let's see what else we got here. We have 30, count them, 30 white envelopes. Can always use envelopes. Boy, there's a lot of stuff in here. Wireless charger for, I'm not sure what. It doesn't say what it's a wireless charger for. I need the glasses. Two coils. Charge mobile phone more freely. I'm not sure what mobile phone. If it's just like a Qi charger, that's pretty cool because I have one and I could use, actually I have two. But I could always use another one. So that's actually pretty cool. I can use that, I think, to charge my phone. The one I have cost me like 15 bucks. Things are going well. This is a good unboxing. All right, what do we got here? We got a pencil box. Good for organizing reeds and stuff. Par parchment paper for making cookies that don't stick to the pan. Cool. Couple more things here. We're still going. Woot. It says Woot, cry it out. So I guess it's tissues, wallet tissues, with of course Mortimer the monkey. Okay, next thing. Looks like another shirt. What do we got here? It looks like another woman's football shirt. And if you don't like the Giants, well, maybe you like the Steelers. Go Steelers! So there we go. I'll have to find a Steelers fan. All right. What do we got down here? A loofah back scrubber for when you have an itchy back. There's one more item. Guess what it is? Yes, it's another t-shirt. It's not, however, a football t-shirt. This is actually pretty appropriate for me. All right, the floppy disk, the obsolete tour. 1971, 8 inches. 1976, 5.5 inches. 1981, 3.5 inches. And you guys may not have ever seen any of those. The one that's on the t-shirt I used to use a lot. What size? Can I wear this? XL, of course. Yeah, that's a little big, but it'll probably shrink. And with that, we have an empty box. Quite a lot of stuff for $10. Not a whole lot of great stuff, but like the charger was pretty cool. And if I could find somebody who wears the t-shirts, and that's pretty cool. That's it for my Woot unboxing. See you later.